This is an Eastern Red-backed Salamander, a very common species throughout Pennsylvania woodlands that you can find under logs, rocks, etc. There's actually a second one that's hiding under a woodchip right there as well. We found a whole bunch of red-backed Salamanders here, and there's actually another, it's the same species, a red-backed, but sometimes they don't have that red-backed, it's called a red-backed Salamander. And as a bonus, this is a baby spotted Salamander that was probably a tadpole this time last year.